Okay.
Do not say the grapes and the tuna thing again. It's clearly not working. Also, it's a little distracting because it's a gross food combination. Okay, maybe this was a little ambitious, but at least we tried.
All right, well, if you can't cross it off the list.
Oh, no, I'm crossing it off. I got behind the wheel and no one died.
So, what does 15-year-old Lily want us to do next?